Where's the pot? Can I put it in?
I'm filling it up.
Okay, can you put
the pot? The pot's got all it needs right now, though, Haya. We'll do that in the second batch. Eating the beets.
Let's take a photo. I said.
Anyway, once it was time, they just tore off the board and sifted through all of it because it's mostly straw made for like a compost.
It's like if you have two cows, each gives 6 gallons a day. We can make a ton of cheese.
I
think that's all the peeled ones.
I think so. Now you gotta peel them. Water heater, and in the bottom that is a firebox. We will put wood in there, and then in here we are going to water bath can. So we'll show you how we set that up. Keep going. Hey Nay, can you grab me another towel, please?
Yeah. Oh, are you dyeing it?
No, this is going to be to keep the jars from cracking. Another full-size one, please. And I want it to be thick enough that the jars don't break. That's good. It's going to take a bit. Maybe two towels was not a good idea.
It's two.
Yeah. All right. Run back again. Let's get this as full as we can so that they can't fall.
Did
you get some brine on it?
Yep. Yeah. Some of them are sticky on the edges. This is not. This ring needs replacing.
All right. Quit, honey. You're slamming them. You don't want to do that. How many do we got left? Just the one you have?
Yeah. I'm replacing the ring because it had a dent in it, and so the lid wouldn't go on right.
Okay. Nay. Thanks, bud. Sweet. You're a good worker, man.